was his last $3 from his last paycheck. He spent it all that night at the Citgo. It was her last half hour of the graveyard shift on a Friday night at the Citgo. He bought the last scratch off there at the Citgo. She had a major crush on the corn dog dude with the scratch off there at the Citgo. She said, "I'm closing soon, Mr. Corn Dog Dude. I will turn off these lights." Citgo. He winked as he scratched. All five items matched. Oh, the plans that they hatched at the Citgo. But they were caught unawares as they planned their affairs. These 2,000aires at the Citgo. Several robbers broke in.